Hello. Everybody needs money to buy the things we want and need, to pay what we owe, bills, etc. But money can give you a false sense of security. If you get a serious disease like cancer, money may not be able to help you. Yes, having money is not wrong. Making a god of money is. When we have money and do not help somebody in need, if we can. That will cost us in the hereafter. Besides, the Lord said it is better to give than to receive. Because when you're giving, the focus is not on you. It's on the other person, and that helps to relieve anxiety. And the Lord will repay you. Today, more than in the past, you need a lot of money. Examples, the rents. In some places, maybe over $1,000. Some cellular phones are expensive. Having a car, it's not like in the days when Jesus was on the earth. People only had for transportation horses and donkeys and boats. They usually walked everywhere. They didn't even have bicycles. For bicycles were invented in around 1812 in Germany. They wore sandals. But they did not have the anxiety that we have. In this fast-paced, competitive, and selfish world, the world where the focus is on yourself and your family.